board and train today. Owners, major complaints with Millie are some pretty serious leash pulling. No door manners whatsoever. That being said, she is also a runner. She jumps on guests when they come in the house, and she's a little bit pushy with their grandkids. Other than that, they just want to be able to walk her on a leash and have her greet people politely. They also said she won't hold position. They would like her to be able to stay somewhere when they need her to. That's pretty much it. No major behavioral issues, no serious issues with Millie. They just need some basic manners and control out of her. So we're going to see what Millie knows today. Hi, Millie. Stay tuned to see all the progress she's made over the past 2 years.